17.
Read them, amen.
Read it.
Luke 16:17. And it is easy for heaven and earth to pass.
Listen at this.
Amen. Then one tittle of the law to fail.
It's easy for heaven and earth to pass.
Amen.
The one pray the man that's right, then one tittle of the law to fail.
Amen.
Somebody say, pray them, I don't know the law. You know the Ten Commandments. Okay. Thou shalt not commit adultery.
Amen.
Thou shalt not bear false witness.
Amen.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
Whosoever put away his wife. Amen. See, we got the preachers in the church of God. We got the preachers in the church of God. Because they won't preach in the Baptist church.
Yes,
they dare not do that because it's going to mess up their conference. But the Lord made us free.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
Yeah.
We came out of those ways.
Yeah.
So we can have a free run.
That's
why we shout and jump.
Yeah.
Ain't that like we live a separated life?
Yeah. Yeah.
You had liberty to shout.
Yeah.
You had liberty to jump.
Yeah.
Why God have self-respect me?
Yes.
Not as fool, but as wise.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's ever put it away is wise. That means yeah. I don't want her anymore. Just won't clean up.
Right.
We take it to God. Say, she just won't clean up, Lord.
Right.
She just won't wash no dish. She won't get up on time.
Make plans,
man.
Who's ever put it away in wife?
America.
Keep on messing up. Who's ever married her
that is put away from her husband committed adultery?
I know it.
Yes, sir.
Sounds good.
The word is not getting free.
Four people be messed up.
That's right.
Four. You're messed up four lives. Four families. He does what? Man, get away. They're coming to the praise. I'm coming to the summer picnic. Who are you?
I'm Nate's wife.
Oh, you're Nate's wife. Come back in the church. The Holy Ghost is gone.
That's right.
You're out there by yourself. You don't have no Holy Ghost. Can't get a witness. Holy Ghost carries power.
That's
right.
Church of God carries power. How would I look? Ain't that right?
That's right.
Huh? Praise him, I got one son. Ain't that right? And ask him if someone would ask him to be in the wedding of a second marriage.
No.
And I've got him playing on the music. I'm going to tell him, no, sir.
That's
right.
Who teach against that?
That's right.
We teach standards.
All
right. We teach true holiness.
Amen.
We don't teach false holiness.
Okay.
We don't teach false doctrine. Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
We feel established in the faith.
Yeah.
Grounded and settled.
Yeah.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
Deacon's coming out the window at night. Before we get
My God.
Come on, preach up.
Yep.
It's a shame. Holy Ghost found deacons trying to get down out of the window before daybreak. That's against the church of God. Don't change the rules. Hey, am I right about it? Because I know you want a stirring message. But this is it.
Amen.
Then he do it.
Amen.
shed innocent blood. There was no fault in it.
Amen.
Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Ain't that right?
Yeah.
I hear a witness. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
The wise have a duty to do.
Benevolent to the wife.
And come back here trying to preach. Just slap the wife at the house. Slap her side of the head. And come back here trying to tell somebody to get it right. Stand here with us. Let's go to Revelation. We hope to see you. We love you today. Yeah, you're with us. Amen. I thank God for this today.
Amen.
It has helped us.
Yes.
When I got the theme praise and hold the phone. Praise God. I said, man, this is something else. Ain't that a plumb line in the midst of the treasury? You're sitting in South Carolina. Revelation 21, that verse 24. Read the word.
The nations of them which are saved.
The nations of them which are saved.
Shall walk in the light of it.
Shall walk in the light of it.
And the kings of the earth do bring their glory and honor into it.
Talking about heaven.
Amen.
And New Jerusalem. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
The first heaven and the first earth is going to pass away. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
We're talking about a New Jerusalem.
Yeah.
When it's coming down from above, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord, ain't that right?
Yeah.
When God has made it for His holy people,
yes.
The people that have separated themselves yes. from the things of the world,
yes.
and the very God of people yes. have sanctified the poor.
Yeah.
Some of us are sanctified but not holy.
Yeah.
Amen.
That's it.
Don't work like that. You ever buy a shoe with no tongue in it? God sanctify a man or a woman, boy or girl, they put a seed on the inside of him.
Yes.
And that seed remains and cannot sin because he's born of God.
Yes.
Yeah, take that lustful spirit off. You can't tell me that he won't do it. Because he did it for gambling. Yeah, take it out. God sanctified me and bring him with the Holy Ghost in the flesh.
Yes,
he took out the sin that had me
bound. Right.
You don't tell me that God will give you the Holy Ghost and leave you with sin.
Come on. Right.
Can't do it. No. It's against the word of God. When God fills you with the Holy Ghost, he takes sin out of your life.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Sanctified through and through your flesh. You don't have to tell anybody.
Because
you got a glue on.
That's right.
Can't get with anybody.
Yeah.
Lord said, brother, according to his word, he give him power.
Yes.
He give him authority.
Yes.
He give him anointing.
Yes.
He bring him peace.
Yes.
Just like a river.
Oh, glory to God.
Tell me.